hosting Mount Tabor. This is what Duke Carolina might look like on Wednesday. Sparty looking real good early. Trey Irvin was swerving, and Bradley Morton, he was, dare I say, snorting. Sparty shooting great from outside. They were up 19-6, but Reagan has some outside shooters too. Matt Madigan dials long distance and the call goes through. Tabor lead just 4 at the break. Second half, more Madigan. And Reagan takes a 44-40 lead. I heard a few oohs from the North Forsyth guys. They like that cross up. Closing seconds now. Tabor down 2. Chance to tie it. Maurice Kearney's shot. As they wind it down to the final seconds, the drama is building. We see a lot of dribbling. Ultimately, someone will shoot the ball here. I promise you, this is going to be Maurice Kearney, and it is no good. Reagan gets the rebound. They have beaten Tabor 3 times this year. All the games have been good. Raiders are now 20-0. Ladies' turn now. Nice ball movement early by Rick Anderson's Lady Spartans. Lauren Penley knocks down the J, and we are even up at 6. A little bit later, after a loose ball, it's Reagan's Danny Guerrero recovering it. And she hits from just inside the arc. Tabor shot really well on this night. Felicia Gibson right here is going to put Tabor up by 6. But Reagan, they just wouldn't go away. Caitlin Shepard, check out the hook shot. Kareem would be proud of that one. Raiders down 1. The defense stepping up. Goes Shalon Scott with a nice block right here. Then a little bit of a score after the inbounds pass. Tabor hangs on, and they are going to take it by 10. That's an impressive block. 41-31, the final in.